And there's a second for Ghana, and this time the scorer is Bukirama Abdullahi. And she runs back with the goal, with the ball in her hands. And this is all about the quality of the cross from Anima. Goalkeeper has tipped it out, and bravely Abdullahi hits the ball into the net. 12 goals in 4 matches in qualifying, and now one at the FIFA Under-17 Women's World Cup as well.